Have you ever wondered how warehouses manage their inventory? The world of supply chain operations is a complex one, filled with different methods and principles. Today, we'll delve into three of these principles: LIFO, FEFO, and FIFO. Imagine a warehouse bustling with activity, goods coming in and going out. Now imagine you're in charge of managing all that inventory. Where would you start? Let's look at the first principle, LIFO, or last in, first out. In a LIFO system, the most recently received items are the first ones to be shipped out. Think of it like a stack of bricks. The last brick you place on the pile will be the first one you take off when it's time to use them. This principle works best for warehouses with goods such as concrete plates, plumbing, and various household products. It's all about creating an efficient stack. Now let's explore the FIFO method. First expire, first out. This principle is all about expiration dates. The items with the shortest remaining shelf life are shipped out first. Remember those polite young shoppers in a grocery store? Letting the older people go ahead, that's FEFO in action. This principle is crucial for items where shelf life is paramount. Think food, medications, flowers. The goal here is twofold: to reduce losses from writing off expired products and to clear the shelves of expired items. It's all about ensuring freshness and minimizing waste. Last, but certainly not least, we have the FIFO method. First in, first out. In this system, the first items that come into the warehouse are the first ones to be shipped out. Imagine a line at an amusement park ride. Those who've been waiting the longest get to go on the ride first. This principle is typically employed for goods that have the same expiration date, or for items that don't expire at all. It's particularly useful for processing groupage cargo in transport and logistics companies. So there you have it, LIFO, FEFO, and FIFO. Three principles, each with their own unique approach to managing inventory in a warehouse. Whether it's stacking bricks, ensuring freshness, or managing a queue, these principles help keep the world of supply chain operations running smoothly. It's all about finding the right method for the right goods and implementing it effectively. Remember, efficient inventory management is the key to a successful supply chain.